Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. It's a special day. I've got a special guest for you. I've got Annabelle Gurwitch. She's an actress, conservative thinker, but she's a best-selling author. But she loves the environment and she's here about Earth Day. Annabelle, welcome.
We've been talking for years about Earth Day, and I always love a chance to connect with you and to, you know, just make a recommitment. And I feel like this year I'm going to be focusing on water conservation and recycling, and I've got some really good tips for you.
I'm so glad, because one of my key advertisers, they create wells in places that need water. So I'm very aware of water as a commodity, water as life-sustaining, but how it's in short supply in some places. So tell me about the impact of climate change, how it's having on everyday life. We may not feel it, but some people are feeling it.
Oh, absolutely. You know, one third of the world's major urban areas that have 3 million people or more are under severe water stress. Water conservation is going to become one of the most important issues of this century. And I actually feel partially responsible for water waste, because I know I've gotten into some bad habits during this pandemic. You know, I'm pre-rinsing my dishes before I put them in the dishwasher, and that can waste up to 20 gallons of water a shot, right? So there's something great on the horizon to help us, and that's Finish. They've launched a hashtag Skip the Rinse initiative to raise awareness about household water waste. So by committing to Skip the Rinse, you can save up to those 20 gallons of water with every dishwashing. And if all of us do this, with this one single behavior change, we can save up to 150 billion gallons in a single year. And for every Skip the Rinse pledge taken through December 31st, 2022, Finish will donate a dollar to the Nature Conservancy.
You know, Annabelle, my audience always texts me or email me or face post me on about what can they do to be a part of the change of the world. This is something we all can do.
Yeah, and also I've got another tip for you. Why not go outside and plant native wildflowers? So Airwick Scented Oils and Botanica Airwick are partnering with World Wildlife Fund to reseed 1 billion square feet of native wildflowers and grassland habitats in the northern Great Plains over the next 3 years. And you can do your part by going out and planting native wildflowers. I've done that, and I'm going to be sharing a picture on the socials of my wildflower garden with the hashtag #PlantWildflowers. And I want to invite everyone to do the same, and I want to see everybody's gardens.
Today, my guest is Annabelle Gurwitch. I gave you a lot of title about her, but she's called the Green Guru. That's the best title that I know. Annabelle, when I was in the big box store buying light bulbs, and this guy said, well, why are you paying that much for those light savers? Just get the regular kind. And tell us why we should be trying to make a big difference with light bulbs.
Well, you know, in terms of light bulbs, I think the word is really out that the incandescents use so much more power. And, you know, the LEDs that you can buy now, they make much more beautiful light than they did. They've really figured out how to make good looking lights that last longer, they conserve energy. And so that's really, I think, a no-brainer at this point. And, you know, one of the things I want to mention, though, is recycling. I feel like I've also gotten into some bad habits in the last few months.
And oh, no, not you.
Yes, yes. I mean, there have been other things in our mind. So this is a moment where we can all take stock, and Rubbermaid has a program that's making it so much easier, because through Rubbermaid's food storage recycling program, it's a partnership with TerraCycle, you can recycle any brand at all food storage container, and it's so easy. You register at the TerraCycle website, you print out a prepaid shipping label, and then you send your containers in, and that's it. And then when you have recycled your very well-used food containers, you want to go to Rubbermaid and pick out some new easy find lid press and lock line at walmart.com. These are so great because they all snap together. So if you're forgetful, you're not going to lose parts.
That is so good. Yesterday, Annabelle, I got a story for everything. I was at one of the world's biggest retailer and I had to return something and they made it so easy. So I'm going to buy from them again because it's so easy. So I like this. It's so easy to recycle. And maybe more people will recycle.
Right. It's about making things easy. And, you know, I want to mention one other thing I've been thinking about this year as well is food insecurity in the United States. We know that there are people really suffering right now and that 30 to 40% of our food supply gets wasted. And a lot of local communities are having initiatives where they're looking for people to drive food that would otherwise be lost and go into landfills to get it to people who are hungry. And if you just look and see what's happening in your neighborhood, I urge people to get involved and volunteer to be part of that solution. And if there isn't a program in your neighborhood, why not start one?
Those are great ideas. I got to ask you a personal question. When are we going to get some more comedy from you?
Well, there's more comedy because I have a new book out. It's called You're Leaving When? Adventures in Downward Mobility. And I think it's something everybody can relate to right now. And, you know, these are stories about what happens when you can't afford an eat, pray, love adventure. And so there's stories about dating after divorce on a budget, stories about home sharing and friendship, and what happens when your kids who are adults are come back and live with you. So that's why the title is You're Leaving When?
We'll get a copy because I know it's funny. Annabelle, where can my audience get more inspiration about Earth Day, TerraCycle, recycling? Where can they go?
All this information is at tipsontv.com.
Annabelle Gurwitch, you are the queen of Earth Day. Okay, I got to say it. You just are. So thank you for dropping by the Val DeBibi Show. It's always my pleasure to talk with you.
I'm always thrilled to be in conversation with you. I look forward to it every year.
All right, then. Well, we got to make Earth Day every month. See, that's the
every
thing
day.
About it.
Well, every day.
Every day. Annabelle Gurwitch, you've been a great guest on the Val DeBibi Show. Thank you.
Thanks.
Hi, I'm Val DeBibi. I host the Val DeBibi Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.